hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the story,